Let's try another purple concealer. I have tried purple powder before, but as you could see, it's like a very light purple, whereas this one I've got is quite intense, so let's see. Actually purple on the puff, so I'm scared. So this is before and this after. Purple is great for like offsetting any yellow tones in the skin. Okay, this is the makeup fully done. I'm obsessed. I think purple powder is going to be the next big thing.